Lift up your voice and praises to his name for all he's done for you. Sing praises.
That's what we are to do. This is the day the Lord has made, and we're going to be glad and rejoice in it. This is the day of the Lord, too. This is the day when the body of Christ needs to get together, bind together, and do the work that he's prepared for them to do. That is, go out and save souls, work in your churches to save souls. God has the heart that souls would be saved, and that's to be our heart, too. So this is the day of the Lord.
This is the day that we must be in accord. His power.